Okay, so today's a little abs series I've put together for you to do at home. If you start off doing the 10-minute warm-up first from the standing up position, which is one of the previous little videos. Okay, you take yourself down onto the mat. Going to tilt the pelvis. So you want to imagine all of this area is in contact with the floor, including your glutes. We're just going to gently rock one way and the other. So we're finding that neutral spine. So imagine it's that Malteser rolling up onto your rib cage, back down into your pelvic floor. You're going to find your center point, where that Malteser is sitting in your belly button. Hands stand by your sides, going to raise one leg up into tabletop, and then the other leg. Relaxing the shoulders, keep a nice long neck. So we want a nice chair shape here. We don't want the knees right and close to the body. We want to keep this position here. I'm just going to start off with alternate toe taps. So taking the foot down, coming up, down, and up. So I'm not coming right back into the body. Coming back to my start position. So I'm going to do three more to each side. So keeping that pelvis tilted and the belly button pushed in towards the mat. Releasing the breath as we're tapping down. We're going to come back to a centre point here. Going to lift the hip shoulders up. So put it in through the centre. You can go back to position one if this position is too much. Take the hands behind the head and lace the fingertips. I've still got my feet, my ankle in line with my knee coming to my hip. Holding this position here. Okay, this is your start position. Now we're going to tap. So this is an adaptation on the first part of the exercise. Four more to each side. Keep those elbows wide. Really working those abdominal muscles. Centering using your breath. Last one to each side. I'm going to take the head down, lower one foot, then the other. Okay, so the third part in that exercise, come back to your tabletop. We're going to lift the head and shoulders up to this position. Elbows are wide. We're going to tap both feet. Breathe in through the nose, release the breath from the mouth. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Come back to the centre. Lower the head down. Take the knees down. Tilt the pelvis. Take one knee in, then the other. Just pull them in towards the chest. Hold that position. Okay, last one that we're going to add on to that. So, tilting the pelvis again, bring the legs back up into tabletop, shoulder width apart, feet are flexed, going to lift my head and shoulders up, pulling into the centre. Okay, last one. So this time, I'm going to take my legs out and my arms out. Drop back to either of the previous exercises. Last two. Head down, bring the knees in, release any tension on the spine. Hands onto the top of the knees, just rock one way. Rock block in the other. I'm just going to add on to this, but bend the leg series, bend the leg straight series. Okay. Check in, so make sure your spine hasn't arched up the floor too much. Again, we're going to take the knees into tabletop. I'm going to lift my head and shoulders up. Now, there's two different levels here, so if it's too much with the head off, you can drop it down to the floor. Okay, one hand on the knee, one hand on the shin. I'm going to take the opposite leg out straight. I'm pulling up, and I'm pulling in through the centre. Or, my head is here. I'm going to use the breath. Tuck the chin into the chest. Last two. Last one. Knees in. Lower the head. Relax. Take the knees into the body. Gentle little circles. I'm going to change that to a straight leg pull. So, take the feet to the tabletop again. Shoulder width apart. I'm going to lift the head and shoulders up, pulling in through your centre. Now again, you can go either drop back to the level or take the head to the floor. So this time I'm going to straighten my leg. Straighten the opposite. Using the breath. Last two to each side. Knees in, drop your head down. Knees into the body, release any tension. Change direction. Now we're going to combine the last two moves into a sequence. So, feet into tabletop again. I'm going to lift my head and shoulders up. So, straight leg, bent knee. One, two, three. 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 Last one. One, two, three. One, two, three. Knees in, pull them into the body. Okay, let's add a roll up on to finish this sequence. So, take the legs out straight. Take the arms overhead onto the floor behind you. I'm going to pull in through the centre. Now I'm going to show you two different levels here. Pulling in through that belly button. I'm going to use those tummy muscles to get into an upright position. So breathe into the belly as I release the breath. I'm going to bend from the waist, drop down towards my feet. Now let me turn the move. I'm going to C-curve spine. I'm going to come down super slowly, lowering my spine vertebrae by vertebrae. Now if that's too much, place the hand on the floor. Use your elbow to help you. Release the breath, come up. Then from the waist, drop down towards the toes. So we're going to do six more. Release. Come down nice and gently. Pull in through that belly button. So imagine you're going to leave an imprint as you're coming up, spine onto the mat. Release the breath, bend from the waist, drop down towards the toes, hold it there for a count of three. Come up, C curve. Breathe in, release the Come up, lengthen the waist, drop down towards the floor. Hold for three, release. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Release the breath, come up. Then from the waist. And last one. Pull in, release the breath. Come up, allow the body to drop forwards, hold that position. Now it doesn't matter if you're anything here, you want to bend your knees, the spine as well. Lean the body weight forwards, get a nice stretch across the base of the spine. Hold that position. Hold that position. Release. Over to the opposite side. And release. Two more to each side. Back across. Last one to each side. And release. Swap over legs. Into your mermaid position again. Get the arm over. To the other side. One more to each side. Hold that position. Last one. Release. Feet down to the front. Well done.